Okay, today I thought we could draw a swimmer because it's almost time to go swimming again. All right, here we go. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to start with the head. We're going to draw an oval. So we're going to go up, around, make a nice oval. Okay, now swimmers usually wear a cap on their head. So especially if they're on a team, that way we know, you know who's who, and you can write a number on there, or you can write like USA. So right here, we're going to draw a line that goes from the left to the right, and that's their swim cap, okay? Okay, let's come down here and let's put a nose in. So we're going to go boop, boop. And now we're going to put swim goggles in. Swimmers wear goggles to protect their eyes. So we're going to go left to right, and then we're going to loop down and go back to the cap. Now we're going to come right here to the open end and draw an oval. Whoop. And then you can put a little eye in there. You can kind of see their eyes. Now the right under their swim goggles are their ears. That's what keeps the goggles on, kind of. We're going to go up and around, up and around. Awesome. Okay, let's do their body. Right here behind their head, we're going to draw a line that goes. And then we're gonna go up and around and stop. Okay, now we're gonna draw the arm. So I'm gonna move a little bit away from the head, boop, 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 and now I'm gonna draw the arm. I'm gonna go around, and I'm gonna go way back, and I'm gonna loop up and go way out for the hand, loop back, and go all the way back to the shoulder like this. Okay. Let's draw the front of the torso. So I'm going to come under here, under the chin, and I'm going to go down and stop at the arm. All right? Now you can decide what kind of swimsuit you want your swimmer to have. If they have just the shorts on, you could draw a line right here. If they have a one-piece swimsuit, you could draw a line like this. Boop. Boop. Your choice. Okay? All right. Get those legs in. The legs are doing the work here, keeping them afloat. Right here at the end of their swimsuit, we're going to draw a line down, and then we're going to turn, and we're going to go up a little bit of a bump and curve down, and ready, we're going to do the foot. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Curve around, come back in, and now we're going to go down to the knee. And back and stop at the hand because the hand's overlapping a little bit. Okay, let's do the other leg. We're going to start right here at the end of the swimsuit, and we're just going to draw a straight line. Whoop, and stop at the calf because there's some overlap. And now I'm going to pick back up, and I'm going to go whoop, whoop for the foot, and back around, and stop. All right. You have to come back and put the other arm in. So come right over, right back over to by the swimmer's back. And we're gonna go diagonal up and over. And then we're gonna do the hand down and around, down and around. Okay, and come back and in. There we go. Now we have our swimmer. They're making a nice smooth stroke. Now the swimmer needs to be in some water here. So the next thing I want you to do, I want you to use your blue, which apparently Miss Hawkins can't find. Where is my blue? All these color pencils and I can't find a blue. Here we go. We want to make sure your swimmer looks like they're swimming on the water. So here we go. We're gonna draw waves. Whoop, 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 whoop. And you can draw. Maybe your swimmer's swimming in the ocean or the lake or the pool. And then we need to make some splash marks. Because they're working hard. Even some splash marks at their feet. We gotta make some splashes. All right, awesome. Okay, now you need to color it in. So you can decide what color the swim cap's gonna be. Maybe your favorite Olympic team, you could do that. And then you can color in, usually the swimsuit kind of matches their swim cap. That way you can identify them. So you're gonna color that all in. And you can color in their swim goggles and in their body. I wanna see some beautiful swimmers today.